this number.
A hard one.
Hard one, okay. This number has four tens in it.
40.
40. Okay, this number has three tens and four more.
34.
Okay, this number comes between 28 and 30.
29.
Okay, this next one has two more than 29.
31.
This one is four less than five.
One.
And this next number has two fives and a two in it.
12.
This next number has two tens and a three in it.
23.
This next number has one ten and then six more.
16.
And the last number, you're six now, and it was last year. What age were you last year?
Five.
So this download has two versions. One that provides the numbers that are missing at the bottom here, and then one that does not. Okay, Elliot, which number would you like to start with?
This one.
What's that called again?
40.
And how do we say 40 in French?
40.
Okay, what's the next one?
34.
And how do we say 34 in French?
34.
Which one's next?
This one.
What's that called?
29.
And how do we say 29 in French?
29.
Okay, which one's next?
This one.
And what's that called?
12.
How do we say 12 in French?
12.
And what's next?
This one.
What's that called?
16.
Well, how do we say 16 in French?
16.
Five down, five more to go. What's next?
31.
And how do we say 31 in French?
31.
Okay, lovely. And what's next?
This one.
What's that called?
23.
How do we say 23 in English?
23.
How do we say 7 in French?
7. 5 and 1, 1 and 5.
5 goes there between 4 and 6, I agree. And 1 is right at the beginning. Lovely, how about a low 5? Yeah, woo!